So we have our code here of classes and instances and the animal class in which we're calling the describe yourself method. Let's run it and see if it works to begin with. One, two, three. Perfect. So in latest versions of C#, someone came up and said, well, this is a lot of code for a method that just does one thing. Okay. So they came up with the short syntax of writing a method that has just one line. And the short syntax goes as follows. Instead of using the curly brackets before and after, I can do equals greater and just put the actual implementation. Okay, and we'll format it. And we can see that we have, just like before, the access modifier, the return type, the method name and its arguments. And instead of having curly brackets with the implementation, we're actually having equals greater in the implementation, which allows us to reduce it to a single line, which makes the code easier to read and maintain. Let's compare the before and after. See our changes, compare before and after, and we can see how all of this code became this simple one-liner.